मद्रास हाईकोर्ट ने यूट्यूबर मारीदास के खिलाफ दर्ज एफआईआर को खारिज कर दिया है। कोर्ट ने कहा कि एफआईआर अवैध है और तुरंत रद्द कर दी जाती है क्योंकि उसके खिलाफ कोई आरोप नहीं लगाया गया है। आपको बता दें कि पुलिस ने यूट्यूबर को चॉपर क्रैश वाली घटना पर विवादित ट्वीट पोस्ट करने के मामले में गिरफ्तार किया था। उधर तमिलनाडु बीजेपी ने यूट्यूबर की गिरफ्तारी की निंदा करते हुए डीएमके सरकार पर बोलने और अभिव्यक्ति की स्वतंत्रता को दबाने का आरोप लगाया था। सीधा चलते हैं हमारे संवाददाता मुगलन के पास, जो कि हमारे साथ लाइव मौजूद है। मुगलन, हेल्प अस अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज दिस एंटायर कंट्रोवर्सी, व्हाट डिड द एफआईआर अगेंस्ट द यूट्यूबर्स से, एंड हाउ डिड दिस एंटायर मैटर एक्चुअली रीच मद्रास हाईकोर्ट?
Madurai police arrested YouTuber Mareedas under five sections because he tweeted stating that Tamil Nadu has become Kashmir, and after a controversy he deleted that tweet also, but a complaint was lodged against him, and based on that complaint Madurai police arrested YouTuber Mareedas in five sections and he was lodged in prison, and following that he was arrested in another forgery case also, and still he is in prison. But a petition was moved from the Mareedas side stating to squash the FIR that has been filed against him for the tweet what he has made, and that petition came up for hearing before the Madurai bench of the Madras High Court. And when the petition was heard, the judge said that he squashing this particular FIR as the sections were not made out is what we are initially learning from the orders that have been passed by the Madurai bench of the Madras High Court. And definitely we have seen that BJP has come out in support of this YouTuber, particularly this YouTuber Mareedas, and it has stated that it will stand to voice out the nationalist voices. And even after yesterday's Madurai bench's order, we have seen BJP state president Annamalai have welcomed the court's order.
Right, Mugulan, thank you for sharing all those details.